Mr. Sullivan, it seems we're married.
Come again. Is that really what you think of me?
I don't think of you.
I'm your husband and you're my wife. I have this vested interest in seeing you happy. 'Cause you're all I-